Cuba City community. Welcome to One-on-One with Mrs. Olson. I am here today with Trey Barth, and he is Wisconsin Football Coaches Association Academic All-State recipient for the 2021 season. And we are super proud of you for that, Trey. That is fantastic.
Thank you.
What a great honor. And I know you have to have higher than a 3.7 GPA to be nominated for this. And so obviously you're very studious and you do a great job on the football field. So how did it feel to receive this acknowledgement?
Well, at first I was pretty surprised and it really caught me off guard because I didn't really know that this was an award.
Yeah.
But then it felt really cool not only recognized my athletic ability, but also my academics.
Absolutely, because being a student is so important and then playing sports, what you love to do, right? So
yeah.
Being able to be acknowledged is super cool. So when you think about balancing all that, how do you balance your athletics but then doing what you need to do in the classroom every day?
Well, I was always raised that school comes first and you can't play football if you don't have good grades.
Mm-hmm.
So I like to take advantage of all my opportunities and study halls that school gives me so that I can keep my grades up and also participate on the football field.
Fantastic. So what I hear you saying is time management.
Mm-hmm.
Right? You have great time management to make sure you get done what you need to get done and get the help you need so you're able to practice and play the way you want to as well. That's fantastic. So we obviously didn't have a football season this fall, but we are going to be having our football season here in the spring. What are you looking forward to?
I'm just looking forward to go on and playing and just competing. Mm-hmm. You know, my senior year and making the most of it.
Fantastic. Can't wait to get on the field.
Yeah.
Yep. So my last question is, what is something you really love about Cuba City High School?
There's a lot I love about Cuba City. I like how the teachers are always there to help, and they're always there to one-on-one with you. And, yeah.
Fantastic. Well, thank you for your time today, Trey. Thanks for being a great role model for students in our school and everywhere. And thank you, Cuba City community. I hope you have a great day.